Listen. I woke up this morning and heard the TV saying something about disaster in the world, and it made me wonder where I'm going. There's so much darkness in the world, but I see beauty left in you, girl. And what you give me lets me know that I'll be alright. Cause if your love was all I had in this life, well, that would be enough until the end of time. So rest your weary heart and relax your mind, cause I'm gonna love you, girl, until the end of time. You got me singing, oh, 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 yeah. Oh, oh, oh.
And by the power invested in me through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and the state of Illinois, it gives me great pleasure to announce Fernando and Stephanie, you are now, no doubt about it, husband and wife. I present to you all Mr. and Mrs. Fernando and Stephanie Garcia.
Just to be around you is a blessing. Sick and tired of trying to save the world, I just wanna spend my time being your girl. And what you give me lets me know that we'll be alright. Yeah.
I promise to put you first and love you even when you get real sassy. I promise to nurture your dreams because through them your soul shines. I promise to help shoulder our challenges, for there is nothing we cannot face if we stand together. I promise to be your partner in all things, not possessing you, but walking with you as a part of the whole. Lastly, I promise to perfect love and perfect trust, for one lifetime with you could never be enough. I vow to kiss you every day, as we do today, with love and devotion, that each kiss we share from now will be a remembrance of our wedding vows, our joy in everything we share. This is my sacred vow to you, my equal in all things. I love you.